550-gallon fuel tank up front, 8-wheel drive, 19-liter Cummins, 600-horsepower engine in the rear. Built in Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada. Now at home at the Austin Agricultural Museum in Austin, Manitoba. This tractor is so big, needed a camera.
people.